Hey, what's going on? I'm BoneSickle, and today is Sunday, May the 20th, 2018. And you happen to be looking at Four Kings Casino and Slots on the PlayStation 4, the super buggy free to play casino game with a whole lot of trophies right now. And they just added three more with the Winds of Fortune update that went up last week. And I decided, of course, to sit down and see what's what for myself. So I'll talk about the new slots game and the trophies associated with it in just a minute. But if you haven't been in Four Kings Casino and Slots in a while, you'll notice that they pretty much just rebuilt the entire main casino altogether in another really recent update. I think overall it does really look visually interesting, but I personally hate the new layout. The old casino had a big open lobby with second floor balconies and stuff, and this new map just loops hallways and smaller rooms around into some weird maze-like pattern, and it just seems weird and inferior to its predecessor. I talked to Twin about this recently, and he pointed out some stuff too that sucks with the new redesign. Overall, they seem to have fewer of each individual game too, and I remember countless hours of sitting at my one favorite superstitiously lucky video poker machine playing Jacks Are Better every day, and now that's not there anymore, and I'm shedding a tear. One positive thing that I can say about the new casino update, though, is that they finally fixed the load-in for other players. So for the longest time, whenever I'd first jump in the game, it would take several minutes for other players' character models to fully load in, and they would just appear as these clear, ghost, transparent, placeholder, translucent bubble people for a while. Now I can properly see everyone's avatar customizations immediately. That's nice. So sitting down at the newest slot game, which you see here, the Winds of Fortune, not to be misread as the Wheel of Fortune, America's number one game show, the three bronze trophies for this are to play 100 games in one sitting, which can easily be done with auto spins and won't take very long at all, and to win 25,000 and 100,000 chips in one spin. Now, I may not be qualified to suggest the best way to go about these trophies, but obviously you want to play max lines to optimize your winnings each time. And if you're going for the 100,000 chips trophy, then you should want to max out your bet as well, which is going to set you at spending 4,000 chips per spin. No matter where you set your bet and lines, though, this game will eat up some chips like crazy. As far as the trophies for winning chips in a single spin, I think you're mostly hoping to get the bonus, which happens whenever there are four bonus tiles on the board, at least four, and it gives you eight free spins that play automatically and all actually count as a single spin from the one where you hit the bonus tiles to begin with. So your chip count of winnings keeps increasing until the bonus free spins are over. If you keep watching this video, I actually hit the four bonus tiles at the end of this clip, but the game bugged out on me and wouldn't acknowledge that I was hitting the X button to initiate the bonus round. And it actually wouldn't even let me get up from the slot machine. So I had to quit the application entirely, and you'll see me fumble around with that for a few seconds before the video ends, if you so desire. But it is a free-to-play game, and yeah, it's still buggy. But aside from it glitching on this particular bonus round, I have hit the bonus round about five or six times now, and with max settings, I got over 40,000 chips one time, over 60,000 chips one time, and over 50,000 chips every other time. So a really good average of about 50,000 chips every time I hit the bonus spin. So it seems like the trophy for getting 25,000 chips in one spin is about as simple as hitting a bonus. And the trophy for getting 100,000 chips is a matter of getting really lucky with it. But overall, I do like the animations on the new slot game, and it's pretty hypnotic, like most slot machines are. Although it will consume a lot of your bankroll if you keep spinning. I do still have the in-game music turned off, so if you want to keep watching the video, I'm going to shut up in a minute. You can just hear the clickety-clack of the tiles falling and the coins ka-chinging, and like I said, it gets a little mesmerizing for me personally. Yes, if you are interested in any other Four Kings Casino and Slots videos, I have some completely stupid videos of myself playing poker and just talking over that. I think I have a video I did about some of the bowling related trophies that are in this. And if you are interested in free to play poker games, you need to check out Prominence Poker instead of Four Kings Casino and Slots. Go elsewhere for your poker needs, probably. But anyway, that is all the words I'm going to say for this video. Thanks for watching.